Hi everyone, Corey here from Tales from a Polk County Girl, and in this video I'm actually going to be showing you this journal that I have made up, and I've been thinking about doing it for a while and just decided to get it done. So the journal isn't really anything special, sorry for the shaking. This is a Lisa Frank one subject notebook that I bought at Walmart years ago. I love Lisa Frank and I love tigers, so it just seemed appropriate to me to do this journal in this notebook. So I call this journal A Year of Me. And what it is, and I'm starting it with 2020, and I'm pretty sure it will probably span later. I've done 4 pages of table of contents. It's bullet journal style. And then January highlights, you know, I've done highlights all through for every month, and I'll flip through and show you those. Books read. Okay, in the arrow where it says writing accomplishments and then knitting 2020 projects, I wrote that here, and then when I went to do the pages, I reversed it. So, oh well. Other craft projects I've done, house projects I've done, and I've given myself, you know, 2 to 4 pages depending on what the topic is. And these categories all go along with my monthly review that I do in my actual journal. So, I may not put everything in here, but I can at least put like some of the highlights. So let's scroll. So January, I thought I was going to do like a calendar type thing, and then I hated that, so I just covered it with washi. You know, what were some of the highlights? Like New Year's Day dinner at our house, and I wrote down who all came, that I had a sinus infection, that we did genetic testing on our son, and all that. So February, you know, you guys can read that. I'm not too worried about it. All right, I actually haven't filled out March, anything after March, just because when the virus stuff hit, I kind of shut down a little bit for 2 weeks. I'm not gonna lie, I really did. So let's just go to books read in 2020. I have a list for this elsewhere too, so I just need to transcribe it. And then knitting projects that I've done so far this year, more knitting projects, writing projects, or writing news as well. And then I haven't done any of the other labels, but, and I've numbered the pages up to page 50. So some of you may be thinking, well, Corey, if you do a monthly review, why are you duplicating information like right here? And I don't look at it as duplication. I look at it as, this is one book where everything that I think is important is going to be. So I'll be able just to grab this book and scroll through this book and look at what 2020 was like. And I'm leaving it on the table of contents mainly so you guys can pause, and if you want to try to write these down for yourself, go for it. Feel free to change the categories and all that fun stuff. Okay, so if you guys have any questions, please leave them down below and I will answer them as soon as I can. So thank you for watching, and I honestly don't know when my next video is going to be or what it's going to be about. So I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.